What's up, guys? We are back for another video slash stream, and we're gonna continue Gotham Knights. Now, in the last one, Penguin sounds like he really needs help. So, yeah, let's see what we can do. After helping the Penguin, then we continue on our mission. All right, let's go. I keep forgetting. Anyways, let's listen to this message again.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
Shit. They've got Penguin pinned down at the Iceberg Lounge. So Montoya had to call for our help at the Orchard. Still think she's a good cop?
My dad literally had a signal to ask for Batman's help. Do you think he was a bad cop?
No. Babs, I would never...
I get it, Jason. You've had run-ins. But we need allies in the GCPD, whether we like it or not. And that's Renee.
I just... I don't trust her.
I know. So trust me.
Alright, the Penguin's in serious danger, so he needs our help. Gosh. Need to watch where I'm going.
Intriguing energy signatures are near your current location.
Alright, here we are. We're going to enter the Iceberg Lounge.
Damn it. Who did this?
Whoa. Bodies everywhere. Crap, they're all dead.
Can anyone hear me? Can anyone hear me? I'm in here.
I'll get that box later. Coming, coming. Cobblepot. What the heck? Uh-oh, it's a trap.
It'll always be me.
Damn it. Penguin deceived us. But I don't know why his guards are dead. Penguin would not kill them all. Unless he has his reasons.
Oswald, you're on my shit list now. What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell?
Belfry, do you read? Belfry!
Great. I'm cut off. What the hell is wrong with this thing?
My scanner is not working. Oof. Guess I'm on my own. Okay. This place is full of booby traps.
What the hell just happened? Huh. Nice trick. You do this for all your guests?
Be traps here. Well, there's traps everywhere, so I have to be very careful.
Damn it.
You got away. Not this again. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, blah, 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 da, 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 da. Left. Ow. Okay, that's not. Okay, that's a stupid move.
Wait, what? Oh, you're so talented. Can I get a copy for my wall? Oh, screw this.
Okay, left is a dead end. Huh? It was not here before.
Flash, I've been dead. Your little art school project isn't gonna work on me. Oh, screw this.
Can't shoot them. What's it gonna take to pass these fire blades?
Oh, that's just great. What are you trying to prove? That you can bring me back? Cause yeah, I get that. Oh, screw this.
I think I get it now. Go under the flamethrowers that are not on fire.
Alfred! No, this can't be real.
What is this? Some kind of super scary maze?
That's messed up.
Really messed up.
Oh God.
Not a Lazarus pit. Not again. That's not who I am. Not anymore! What just happened?
What the hell is this? Ugh. Port of Owls. Lamp? Or something? What the hell? Ow. Get it now. Let's go. That solves the puzzle.
Air's way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place.
Oh, not these idiots again.
What the hell did I just see?
Take that. Oh no, not again. Ice bullets. What? There's more? What? Projectiles? No fair. Eat this. Eat this, fools.
Halls, just keep going.
Damn it. Now they have Talon brutes. Gladiator talent.
Mm-hmm.
I do like a little ice. You can self-heal? Ugh. No fair. Oh, good thing I got a freeze.
Please let that be a way out.
Okay, I got my detective vision back.
Guess that's how they changed the rooms around.
Oops.
Just to torture people. Should see if I can find out what they're planning.
Yeah.
Damn it.
In a corner somewhere.
I can't believe the court got to watch while we have to stay down here pushing buttons.
They're the actual core. It's our job to...
That was serious.
What this does. Got it. Now to find a way across. Tanks. It'd be a shame if something happened to the valves.
Oh, my bad. Get closer. Oh, my bad. I wasn't aiming properly, lol.
Is this water so damn cold?
Maybe that's why.
He looks important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project.
Hey, looks like I need to interrogate the head surgeon. But first, I need to. I wonder if I can clear out the room.
Start breaking things. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now. God.
Or...
making a whole Talon army. They could take over the entire city with this.
Or not. and fight the enemies a little later.
Yeah.
A little later.
Stasis. Then if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls. Assholes, are they?
What? Catch you later. Oh, that was close. Talons are running amok in Gotham.
Holy shit! I made it out.
Red Hood, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Sorry, but just in case, sorry, but just in case, I don't want to get any more copyrights on YouTube. Yeah.
Tonight's gonna be good.
Ms. Harley is so smart. I can't figure out a thing about these implants.
All I know is they make people want to have fun.
Our kind of fun.
That's for sure. They're such good little criminals. Love it.
Heck yeah!
Freaks, keep your eyes open. Someone's here.
Ha! We can scope it out together.
What happened to him?
Gotta stay alert.
You're gonna pay for making me get up.
Gotta get them. They're hiding somewhere.
All right. Let's see.
Something ain't right. Gotta keep my eyes peeled.
That's right!
That's enough.
The hell's going on here? We got a man.
Huh?
It's Red Hood! Dodge this!
This tongue. Let me tell you what you want to know.
Thanks for the tip. Carly won't be using this lab anymore.
Let's see what this guy wants, though. He's on the contacts.
Hey, Red Hood!
Hey, I'm Red Hood.
Hi there. I'm Toshio, or Mr. Mishima to my students.
You a teacher?
Yeah, high school. By day anyway. I work security here some nights too.
Plus the watch. Bet you could use a vacation.
Bet you could too. I took this job for some extra cash to help out my students, buy school supplies for kids who need them and such. I just want my kids to have a safe place to learn and grow up.
I can help with that. Fill me in.
Thanks.
Now let's talk to Dr. Jada Thumpkins. Looks like she needs something else. Right in front of her face.
Thanks for your help. My patients really appreciate it. Don't forget to take breaks. Even a hero needs some time off. Keep up the good work, hero. Vitamin D if you're gonna work nights. Don't forget to take breaks. Even a hero needs some time off. Thanks for your help, and take care of yourself. Gotham needs you. Keep up the good work, hero.
I'm gonna head back to the Belfry.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death,
I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
You're bringing Renee in, huh?
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Oh. I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you...
That is some wild shit. I knew you'd been in it, but damn, Alfred.
After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined.
Tech-powered street gangs, secret societies, heroes in capes. Sounds so ridiculous when you say it out loud.
I thought I was done with war. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change. The battle fronts shift. But the costs still add up.
Yeah. We both have the scars to show for it.
Bruce blamed himself for your death, and for the darkness that followed. But even in the worst of times, we saw that you had the potential to emerge as a better man.
Some days I barely feel human. Let alone a better man.
He believed in you. And was proud of how far you'd come. Especially after everything you've been through.
He had a heart.
Yeah.
Nice. Mystical Leap.
Is something the matter? You seem a bit tense.
I was thinking of some old fights. Roman Sionis, Killer Croc, Victor Zsasz.
All dangerous criminals. You did well to help put them away.
Yeah, they all made it to prison. But the Labyrinth showed me some other fights. Ones after I came back, but before Bruce found me again.
We both know you're not that person anymore, Jason.
I know. But it would be so easy to slip back into that. And I have to remember.
Okay, yeah, so I think after talking Nightwing, after talking to Latoya using Nightwing, about some stuff, I'm gonna end it there. Sorry about that, because. Not bad. Well, but the hair, wow, not bad, eh?
Received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Hopefully this is good news. Who's faster than a speeding bullet now?
Ooh, nice. Now this is amazing. Flying like crazy. Nice.
Hey, you saved someone's life out there.
Hey, Montoya. How's the file and Colonel Voice going?
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Isn't it always?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
I'm not surprised. Even without the court connection, Kane has a lot of power. And weapons. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's put away a bunch of Gotham elites. Doesn't seem to care who she pisses off.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
What?
A judge doesn't just disappear, even in this city. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a direction to point me.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
You're the number one water cooler topic down at the precinct. Keep up the good work.
Okay, so after interrogating a few people, I'm gonna drop Penguin a visit. He's gonna answer for selling us out to the court. Oh, right. I forgot I can do this. Bolts still.
This was fun. We should do it again sometime.
We're almost there, dispatch.
Time to leave.
Let's see. Let's go.
Gotham,
Hi, pal. How's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Catch you at a bad time, Oswald? Or did you expect me not to come back?
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
After the ambush you teed up, don't be shocked if I refuse any drink you give me.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those Talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Playing the coward card, then. You like that one.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll think about it.
Yeesh. What's this for? Well,
figured I'd find you here. I mean, not here, but somewhere like here. It's nice. Homey. Real homey. I like what you did with the bricks.
Come on, Richard. That's not helping.
I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can. Dick?
Dick! I was an acrobat, you know.
Real mature.
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
What that's all about, but whatever. I'm gonna head back to the Belfry just for today. Yep. Well, sorry about this, guys. The end, like, right here.
We have new clues for the board.
Hey guys, sorry I have to end right here, but still, those on YouTube, thank you. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, share this video to your friends, families, and everyone else you know, and also turn on the notifications bell and those on Twitch. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the follow button so you're not miss out a single thing. Yeah, and until the next one, see you all next time.